A stiff wind couldn't blow this softball match away. Defending Class 4A champion Stillwater hosted Forest Lake, the number two team in the state. Top of the first, two out, runners on second and third for Riley Eichen. The Forest Lake DH laces a single to right center that will bring the runners home. Logan Anderson and Kat Yeager cross the plate to give the Rangers a 2-0 lead. Stillwater's half of the frame now. Kat Smetanov with a first pitch swing. See you later. The freshman nabs her second home run of the season to make it a 2-1 game. We're in the top of the third. Bases full of Rangers with one out for Kira Murphy. She jams Grace Frechette with a pop out to short. That holds the runners in place. Next batter is Lindsay Johnson. She's playing for a walk, and she'll walk straight to the dugout. Murphy with a strikeout to end the threat. Top of the fourth, bases loaded again. Forest Lake pitcher Claire Bakastuen helps her own cause, landing a two-run RBI single just inside the line. Stillwater rallied to force extras, but Forest Lake holds on for a 7-4 win.